Ursula von der Leyen is a German politician who has been serving as the president of the European Commission since 2019. She was born on October 8, 1958, in Ypres, Central African Republic, to a German father and an Austrian mother. Von der Leyen began her political career in the 1990s, serving as a member of the Bundestag, Germany's federal parliament, from 1996 to 2002. She was formally elected as President of the European Commission on July 16, 2019, and took office on December 1, 2019. Ursula von der Leyen is a prominent figure in European politics, known for her strong leadership style and commitment to promoting a more united and sustainable Europe.